Here is a quick speed wiping tutorial for Final Cut.
So a lot of commercials will have a shot with the product just spinning. It's a simple, effective way to introduce a product and show what it generally is. But the shot by itself can be a little boring. So to spice it up, we can use a technique called speed ramping. Just press Shift B on your keyboard and your clip will split into two sections. Drag this rectangle on the clip to make it faster or slower, and Final Cut will automatically blend the two speeds. To adjust how quickly or slowly the speeds transition into one another, drag this gray box to be longer or shorter. And your clip will go from something like this to looking like this.